Yeah. did it at Carnival a couple weeks ago. So it was very, it's a very important thing for us. For us, it was about learning when to let go, when to walk away when something's bad. And that goes for dance too. We put so much pressure on each other and in this industry to be the best and things like that. And it taints, for me, it can taint the love of dance. So don't lose you. Do whatever it is that makes you happy and makes you comfortable. I love in my class when you guys don't dance anything like me. That's my favorite. It's really like, be you, always do you. That's really what I'm learning right now. I'm old. So if you take that with you, you can stay true to yourself in your dancing and in every part of life, it'll be good to go. There's so much talent and purity in this room that I love teaching for you guys. So,